is a French 75 with a healthy-ish twist. Add ice to a shaker, 2 ounces of gin, 1 ounce of fresh lemon juice. Then you're gonna shake it together. In a champagne flute, you're going to add about 1/3 of an ounce of agave and a dash of Angostura bitters. Stir. Add the contents of the shaker to your champagne flute and top with Prosecco. Whoa! And you can add a piece of lemon peel or a twist. Cheers!